So it's kind of cliche. Like everybody else, I went into medicine because I like helping people. When I was younger, I liked helping my friends with their problems. I liked when people would confide in me about their issues. And I thought that medicine was a great place where I could do that professionally and really enjoy what I'm doing. I think the biggest thing is giving a patient enough time to express their feelings as well as just listening to the words that they're saying and really just trying to make them feel like a person rather than a patient. So my parents are both from Poland. They didn't go to college. So when I was in high school, I kind of thought I had three options. I could be a lawyer, a teacher, or a doctor. The reason that I like women's health is that as a female provider, I can relate to patients, and I want people to feel comfortable talking about issues that are potentially embarrassing or awkward, and really just making an environment that they feel comfortable to do so. One of the nicer things about being an OBGYN is that I get to see women through different phases of life, starting in their teens with any problems that they're having potentially with their cycles, through the childbearing years and being able to deliver babies, which is always super fun, and then also helping women through the menopause transition. The labor and delivery environment is unique in that we always have two patients. We have mom and baby that we need to be worried about. We keep track of how many babies we deliver in residency, and I had come from a very busy program, so I was up to 400 normal deliveries and then 300 C-sections by the time I graduated. So, yeah.
That sounds like a lot. Yeah. Is that a lot?
It is a lot.
Wow.
The minimum numbers to graduate are 200 and 100. So,
and you had how many?
400 and 300. Just having the experience of doing all these deliveries, I kind of tell people what to expect and try to make the experience less scary. I like to watch Netflix and like different streaming television series just because it's nice sometimes to just go home and do nothing. But I also like hiking. One thing that I've liked about moving to Wisconsin is that I feel like there's more like nature things to do than there were in Chicago. So I think one thing that I really do enjoy doing in the practice is explaining things to patients. I think medicine is really interesting, and I think patients do as well. And you know, sometimes you want to know a little bit more about what's going on with you, and I like to explain that in a way that you can understand.